Please stop bugging me, baby. I be on the way to the paper. I got that blow on my hip like a pager. I'm on my tip, I might flip like a skater. Fuck around and sell a brick to your neighbor. I make my bitch serve shit like a waiter. I run my motherfucking city like the mayor. His chick with the grip, keep it player. Call me greedy cause I came in with the flavor. Whip it like a slave, I'm a baker. House nigga in the kitchen with the white folks. I got high and start to think this was Jamaica. Smoking niggas, send them off to meet his maker. Whole team wearing purple like the Lakers. Lines all the way I ball, step your game up. Guys all on nose, make you wake up. Chop before the shaker. I was in the bank smoking cake with the gangsters. Crack in the streets, we from where the earthquakes was. Tell these pussy rappers, stop playing, I'm a puller. If they keep on bugging, nigga, we don't have to play tough. We don't even play fair either, you could get sprayed up. I am not a sniper, but I'm quick to hold that K up. I got all this fucking dribble like a fucking layup. I'ma get the key and get some pussy, then we lay up. I'm on my way to the paper. Got your blow on my hip like a pager. I'm on my tip, I might flip like a skater. Fuck around and celebrate.
3, 2, 1. So hi you guys, my name is Malia.
And I'm Phoenix.
And today we're gonna be doing a YouTube channel where it's like a Q&A, and basically she asks me a question and I answer, and I ask her a question and then she answers. So let's get on to the video. Okay, so my first question is, what do you like about my mom?
Her personality, she ghetto. She's pretty. Real shit.
Second question.
You wasted my good. Oh my god.
Okay, second question. You go on to the second.
What's the hardest part about middle school so far?
Excuse you, keep hitting me.
The hardest part in middle school is like probably my subject. In math. A lot of friend issues. A lot of
drama.
Well, let me tell you,
drama. You need to drop them. People.
I dropped them people. I said, boom.
Okay, this is the third one.
So my I fight a little girl over my daughter.
Real shit.
And my sister.
Oh yeah, and uniform issues. Okay, so the third question. Okay, so third question from my auntie is, what subject is the hardest for you?
Math.
I
got an F in math, but my teacher was nice enough to bump it to a D. Like, that helped. I still have to go to summer school. Math is hard, and whoever invented math is stupid, because all I need to know is add, subtract, divide, and multiply.
Yeah, me too, but like somebody pulls me out of my class and helps me, so. But I got an F in math, and then for history and English, I got an A, and then for PE, I got an A.
You have an F in math?
Yeah.
You're in sixth grade math.
You didn't tell me that.
No, I have an incomplete.
She about to get her ass.
I have an incomplete in math.
What
in
Why? Monet? Which one?
I don't know
how many reds.
I only have one red.
So how do you have an F off of
one? I don't even know how I have an incomplete, because we have to pass this focus area, but I passed it. And then he said that I still have to pass it, but I've been passed it, and I got 10 out of 10 on the test.
Well, you need to show him proof.
Mm-hmm. I did.
Old people these days. Okay, so.
My question.
Wait, oh yeah, your question.
What's your favorite drink from Starbucks?
You know the vanilla bean frappe, be the bomb. Other ones be the bomb too. The strawberry one. the stuff from like the snacks, the brownies and cake pops and stuff. You just got a different kind of taste. Your mouth got something in it that's dry, so you can't taste it.
Cake pops, hella nasty.
You nasty.
Girl, you gotta see her mama on here, cause she got some.
Believe next question is, what is your favorite type of shoe brand?
Jordan.
And?
Nike.
And?
That's it.
Okay. Got my Vans on, but they look like.
Oh, and Vans. I like Vans, Jordans, and Nikes. Okay, go. And Huarache. Okay, Jordan. Okay, get
what's back. Your favorite hobby to do?
Hobby?
Besides be on your phone and do Musical.ly.
Damn.
She know. You know. You know. Oh, here we go. Somebody need to put her in a dance class for real. What's that dance? Come on. What you do? She'd be like, she'd be jumping on the chair. She'd be like, I'd be like, is that all you
do? Oh my god, y'all, this is going on YouTube.
Okay, my favorite hobby is probably making food.
Oh yeah, she likes to cook, y'all.
I've been in like in Fresno. I had went to the thing at my
culinary school.
Young Chef Academy.
And it's called the Young Chef Academy, and then they teach you how to like cook cupcakes and stuff and different kinds of stuff. So my question is, who's your favorite teacher in your school?
Oh, this is easy, Mr. Cantrell. This is easy, Mr. Cantrell. He is my favorite teacher because he's always helping, he's understanding, he doesn't like any other teacher, he knows how to communicate with us, and yeah. What do you want to do when you get older?
And he does absolutely nothing in his class,
that's an A. No, I'm just... What do you want
to
do when you get older?
Huh? I want to be a lot of things. I probably want to be like a veterinarian, I probably want to be a chef.
A dance teacher.
Oh yeah, a dance teacher. Be like, robot.
Like, this how y'all do it. Yeah. Oh, block and drop it.
That and my question. I have to think of questions.
She won't be gangster.
Okay, yeah, what do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a detective, or a forensics analyst, or a cosmetologist, but that probably won't happen. Too much money that I don't have.
Okay. Your question?
It costs heck of money to go to cosmetology. If you want to go to cosmetology, go to college.
Hold up, I need to get water.
Or some ice or something.
Okay, your question.
Who's your favorite cousin and why?
My favorite cousin? Boy, I have a lot of favorite cousins. You know
Tom with that beat? You know T-Shawn with that beat? Dominic, Jay, Kwan, Maya,
SNF, Slime Bag.
Yeah! Okay, my question is, who is your favorite YouTuber that you watch, like daily?
I don't watch a YouTuber daily.
YouTube sucks! They got nothing else to do with their life!
Nah, I'm playing.
Look at your hair. I'ma do a YouTube video and show y'all how to look fun.
No, my mom!
Look at my buns be on point.
We just got to put an emoji right there when we edit this video.
Mm-hmm. Wait, what was the question that you asked?
I said,
who's your favorite cousin and why?
Oh, I know. I think I know who you watch on YouTube. James Charles.
No, I don't watch. Who's my favorite cousin you watch? Oh.
I don't know. You gotta start with the Tom. The Dominic. The Deshaun.
I like pick one. I like you picking all of them.
The M.A.
No.
The R.O.
No.
No. You don't have a favorite cousin?
Jasmine's her favorite cousin.
No, she's not. I'm just kidding.
Rude!
Okay, I'll just pick multiple because it's hard to pick one. Okay, Jasmine, Dominic.
Hey.
Tone.
Hey.
Slime team bag.
Hey.
Deshaun.
Free Deshaun.
Free money, period.
Free slime bag.
I don't know. I think that's it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm her cousin, her sister.
And she my mom and my best friend. And she like the best.
Okay.